The U.S. State Department has assigned the Yemen-based Houthis as specifically designated global terrorists, or SDGT. This is after a new Houthi attack on an American-owned ship was reported. The initiative is aimed to further deter attacks against commercial ships traversing the Red Sea. The said designation activates an asset freeze aimed at hindering Houthi financing. SDGT sanctions do not apply to food, medicine, fuel, and other humanitarian assistance for Yemeni people.